That's it. That's it.
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah, well. Time to die. Ha ha! No, no. I don't think so.
Yes? Here. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you. It does. Thank you.
What? Why are you being so friendly? Go away.
Take it up with someone else.
To hear the thunder of his voice. Let the men, women, and children of the earth
should have stayed in Rivet City. Travel through the wasteland from this place. So what's it going to be? Hey, I won't say it's all fresh, but it'll keep you going. Enjoy. Have a good one, stranger.
Let those who dwell here in his favored land.
All right. Good to see you again. What's new? Feel like having a drink? Come on. Let's talk. Sure thing, my man. Anytime.
Come forth and drink the waters of the glow, for this ancient weapon of war is our salvation.
For Christ's sake, you don't look sick, and you... Some VIP from up north looking for surgery and computer expertise. I don't pay attention to that crap, and neither should you. Not quite as good as that vault stuff you're used to, but it'll do you. You done? Good. Try to be careful.
As a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past, and the resplendence of the promise of our division in the times to come, give your bodies to Adam.
Is that you?
Don't let the people around here fool you with their hippie crew.
Yeah? What is it? I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me? Well, all right. Let me count out your caps. Well, back to work.
Crap. They've got water they won't share with anyone. Nice, huh?
Bless the USA and nowhere else.
Long time no see. You taking care of yourself out there? Come back if you need something.
Got something on your mind? Got a problem?
Is everyone from...
Hey, Pearl, what do you need? Sure thing. See you soon, drunkie. Mr. Moriarty says we can keep it on. It's a good radio station. I like hearing the DJ, Three Dog, and how he's helping to fight the good fight. If only I was a part of that, instead of being stuck in this dive. See you soon.
From the vault, as kind as you.
What is it, hun? Take care of yourself, hun.
This better be important. I'm a busy man. You're still standing here, and I can't think why. You know where your father went. Seems to me you ought to be out searching the wastes. Tell it to Gob. He'll get you whatever you need. Not sure if you've met her, but Lucy West, that pretty young thing? I await our next meeting with bated breath.
What's the matter? Never seen a ghoul before?
You're back! Oh my gosh! I really appreciate you doing this for me. I'm feeling better already. Hey, thanks again for doing this for me. It means a lot.
our reason, don't get any ideas.
If you see Nathan, tell that man to get his ass back home. Send Nathan home if you see him.
Eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
Forget you. Thank you for your help. I hate to ask, but do you have any more water? Are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange, you know. I can just have it. For free? Really? Seriously? My God. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
Yes?